Okay, so you want bulletproof knees. Let me tell you, it's not that easy to achieve. So who am I to present to you guys the top five exercises for bulletproof knees? I am a student athlete who suffers from patellar tendonitis. That's inflammation of the kneecap right under the knee. After a long 6-year battle, I realized that this is going to be the longest battle I've ever had. By doing these five exercises every single day, at least 5 times a week, my knee pain has been reduced. I'm becoming a much more explosive athlete within my jumps, my speed, and my gains. But this isn't about me. This is about the top five exercises for bulletproof knees. Now, when I say bulletproof knees, I mean bulletproof knees. Nothing will ever hurt these knees again as long as you do these five exercises correctly. Now, they're not all individual exercises, 3 sets of 10. No. They're a little bit different. They're exercises within their own exercises. I know I titled this video Top 5 Exercises, but instead of listing them 1 through 5, I'm going to list them all as number 1 because they are all just as equally important as the other one or the next one. So number 1, dynamic stretching. You gotta be stretching every day. It's very important that you stretch every day. Improving your flexibility only reduces injury. And I know stretching sucks, you know, it takes a while to get down there and it's boring and it hurts. Stop being a bitch. Do you want bulletproof knees or not? The 3 most important stretches I can give you guys for bulletproof knees are the hip flexor stretch, aka the couch stretch, the quad stretch, the calf stretch, and stretching your ankles too. You gotta see stretching as a rubber band. The more you stretch it out, the more loose it gets, you know? Very important stretch, the hip flexor stretch. It's just like a lunge, but overextended, and squeeze your abs and your glutes. And after you do that, make sure you stretch your quads as well, same side. The reason you have knee pain is because you have tight hips. So by stretching out your hips and strengthening them, you can never go wrong. The next most important exercise for bulletproof knees, and I cannot stress this enough, invest in a foam roll. It's literally a massage therapy for your muscle tissues. Foam rolling is very important because it relieves muscle sores and pains and it helps to prevent injury. Invest in one. It's the best investment you can make. Once you get one or once you have access to one, make sure you roll out your back to your glutes, hamstrings, calves, and most importantly, your quads and your hip flexors.
I don't like to recycle content, so I'm here in my room. I'm going to foam roll my quads.
Very important. You want to become a better athlete, have bulletproof knees, buy a foam roller. Very simple. You can get it for like 20 bucks at Walmart. Very important to foam roll every day, at least as much as you can throughout the week. Another top one most important exercise, and my personal favorite, are the isometrics. Why are they my favorite? Because they instantly cure your knee pain. If you're suffering from knee pain right now, do these isometric workouts and it will instantly improve. I mean instantly, yo. So my favorite machine to do this exercise is on a leg extension machine, on the quad machine. So basically you want to start with a very light weight on there, about 30 to 45 pounds. So you're going to kick out one leg and hold it halfway at that 45 degree angle for 45 seconds. Do that each leg and you will instantly feel your knee literally being repaired. As we speak, you can also do it with a free weight like a kettlebell, or if you do not have any equipment, you can do this manually simply by just sitting down, picking up that one leg that wants to be worked, and do the same thing. You kick out while your hands use resistance to push it back in. You're gonna hold that for 45 seconds, 3 sets on each leg. Do these every day and you will never have knee pain for the rest of your life, I promise you. Now, the 4th most important exercise for building bulletproof knees is hip fire. Now, what I mean by hip fire, firing up the hips. I'm not talking about no Call of Duty spray and pray type of deal. The hips need to be insanely fired up. They need to be stretched, strengthened, and activated in order for your knees to be 100% healthy. Now, these are workouts that I've extracted from a book called Jump Attack. It's a program that I'm currently on right now by the trainer of Michael Jordan, Kobe Bryant, Dwayne Wade, all those professional athletes that have dealt with serious injuries in the past and are now champions forever. Through the help of the professional personal trainer, Tim Grover, I started his workout program called Jump Attack, and I'm giving you exclusively the first phase called Fire. Now, these are workouts that typically fire up your hips, good isometrics for the knees, and will overall increase explosiveness for better athleticism. Now, most of Tim's workouts work in certain sequences. So I'm only gonna give you guys 3 important sequences on how to use them and how to work them. So it's 3 different workouts with a pre-exhaust before and a stretch after. So the pre-exhausts are gonna be these fire hydrants. Yes, they look silly, but you know what, man? Your hips feel as free as possible. So get down in this position, squeeze your abs, squeeze your glutes, and you want to rotate your hips forward 10 times, backwards 10 times, and to the side laterally 10 times. Do that each leg and your hips should be nice and fired up, getting ready for the workout. So the first workout is going to be my favorite to suffer on, which is the tippy toe squat hold and pump. So what you want to do is get in this tiptoe squat position. And once you're ready to begin, you get a timer and you time yourself for 1 minute. Tippy toe up and make sure there's space between your calves and your hamstrings. And hold that position with your elbows pushing out your legs while your legs are pushing in towards your elbows. Hold that position for a minute. And after that, you do 15 pumps. Now these should hurt. And I mean fucking hurt. Danny finishes his 15 pumps and I proceed to do my 2 minute hold and 5 pumps because I'm that far in already. As you can see, if your aftermath does not look like this, you're doing the workout completely wrong. And I'm also glad that this is the very first workout in the program because it's hell. And once you get it over with, the workout just is nice and smooth. This one fucking hurts. But these are the things you gotta do to get bulletproof knees. Anyways, after you do 3 sets of that, you're gonna wanna proceed to your hip flexor stretch. So same as the couch stretch, but since I don't have a couch, I'm in the gym. I just put a mat right under my knee and get in this lunge position. I pull my back leg up, lunge forward, and I feel that stretch all in my groin area, my quads, my hip flexors. Everything feels good. Everything feels like it's tearing up. So get a good 30 seconds each leg. The next workout on hip fire, after you have done your pre-exhaust movement, the fire hydrants, you're gonna want to get in a lunge position. Now these are called lunge holds, and of course, same program, it's gonna have the pump as well. Simple lunge position, just make sure you get a nice little plate to elevate your front foot a good 2 inches off the ground, and you want to tippy toe on both legs, front leg and back leg, and you want to have your back leg completely squeezed, your glutes squeezed and your abs squeezed. Hold that position for a minute and do 15 pumps. Repeat that for each leg, 3 sets, and finish off with your hip flexor stretch. Last workout will be very similar. Another lunge position, but a Bulgarian lunge hold and pump as well. So elevate your back foot on a little 2-foot box or on a couch, on a bench, whatever you got. Make sure your front foot is elevated on a little plate as well. Tippy toe that one up and you should feel like you're leaning more forward. As you begin the time on this exercise, 1 minute, 15 pumps. Repeat the same for each leg. 3 sets, finish off with your stretch, and boom, you're done with the hip workout. Now the final most important exercise for bulletproof knees is weight room pussy! That just means get stronger. Get stronger legs, get a stronger upper body, be an overall stronger person, get in the gym. How do you expect to only have healthy knees if you don't have a healthy physique? Train your body so you could train your mind. Make yourself do things that you don't like doing just so you could improve better, get stronger, get in the weight room. So my favorite workouts for strengthening your legs and giving you bulletproof knees are stiff leg deadlifts. Grab onto a nice barbell and hit those straight leg deadlifts. Stretch all the way down, activating your hamstrings, and pull it back up using your glutes and your hips. 4 sets of 10 with a good weight, like 135 pounds, maybe even less. My next favorite workout for stronger knees is strengthening your calves by doing some single leg calf raises. Get on an elevated position, hold a nice little weighted dumbbell, and supinate your ankle all the way down and explode up. Hold it up there and do a good 3 sets of 15 reps each leg. Another one of my favorite workouts, since my squat form is pretty bad, are box squats. Get a barbell, put however much weight you want on there, and just squat your ass down to a seated position and explode back up. Make sure your foot position is correctly. Make sure you squeeze your glutes at the very top so you can activate the hips and get them gains, baby. I like to superset these box squats with some decline body weight depth squats. These are really good for your knee and will help strengthen your quads as well. So yeah, like I said, just overall get stronger, get bigger, get in the gym, and you can never go wrong. You're gonna become an overall more explosive athlete by doing these 5 exercises for bulletproof knees. Now you can go out there and play your favorite sport. Do the things you love now that you got healthy knees. Just remember what causes this knee pain in the first place. Bad ankle mobility, stretch. Tight hips, stretch and strengthen your hips. Don't forget about your core muscles, the most important, your six pack, your abdominals. Just do some crunches, do some bicycle kicks, some flutter kicks, hanging leg raises. Once you learn to control your core, you could fly in the air in no time. So that's about all I got for my top 5 exercises for getting bulletproof knees. I hope y'all did enjoy. If y'all like some more content like this, drop a like, let me know in the comments down below. And subscribe if you are brand new to the channel. This is Ronald Owen. Peace out, YouTube.